It's graduation season from pre-K and middle school to high school and college. It's time to celebrate the accomplishments of the class of 2022, which means showering them with gifts. Joining us now with some cool and creative gift ideas for this year's grads are the co-founders of Family Entourage, Kelli Gillespie and Ling Nazar. Welcome.
Thanks for having us. Fun times.
Absolutely. So kicking things off, they're getting ready to go away. Some of them, if they're going into college, what's the best thing that some parents can give them as their grad moves away?
I so agree with you. The idea of a high school graduate and they're, you know, getting to carry on to college, so to speak. So I love the idea of giving luggage and more specifically a carry-on bag. So we love Away. This is, you know, a global lifestyle brand that is trying to transform the way that we travel. They want to make it seamless and simple and have this be your trusted companion. And they've done definitely that from having all the unique things that you would want from like 360, you know, spinning wheels to great colors. They also have the one of the coolest features, I think, is this USB that can go right inside and you can charge while you're, you know, you're able to talk to mom while you're sitting in the airport. They're with you every step of the way. And I just think it's such a fun time. The thoughts of, you know, being able to go away, maybe some people's first time that they're doing that. And, you know, you're taking all of your tech. And I love their little tech cases that they have that are also a great companion to have. So we just love Away, and that can be found online, or, you know, you can go retail into your Gold Coast store there and you can pick up either, this is their bigger carry-on, and then they have their carry-on flex, which, you know, you go to school, you got all your laundry to come back with, you got to zip it up, make it a little larger so parents can handle your laundry when you come home. Remind them how much they love you.
Right, right. So what about those personalized items, whether they're elementary, middle school, high school, regardless what grade they're going into or leaving behind, how can we personalize their gifts a little bit more?
Absolutely. We love the idea of personalizing any promotion because any promotion is a big deal, as we know. I love Stony Clover Lane because you can pick out patches and put them on notebooks. I put, you know, my alma mater over here, and you can get... for your grads, send them off. Or if they're graduating from college, give them a reminder as they head to their new job. Stony Clover Lane has all these amazing pouches and bags and backpacks that you can personalize. They have hundreds of patches from varsity letters to characters to icons, even graduate icons. So you can pick out a little diploma and put it on a pouch to have them remind what they're doing. Yeah, as you can see, so we picked out some of our schools so we can show our school spirit wherever we are. Another fun idea, Christina, is, you know, we know that elementary or kindergarten promotions are a big deal too. So if your little Padawan is getting ready to go to maybe the new elementary school or junior high, we created a Star Wars backpack. So Stony Clover Lane has these great collaborations with Disney and Star Wars. So even these letters, the detail is, you know, those are Star Wars specific letters. There's patches that you pick on. So my son, we went on the website. He laid out where he wanted his patches for next school year because it's a big deal. He's going to a new school. And then we designed it on the Stony Clover website. And then they sew it all on and they send it back. You can also go into any of the Stony Clover Lane stores and you can do it there in person if you're real, you know, if you want to be real specific too, but it's a fun experience, especially if you go into the store.
And what about for those grads who like to stay fashionable, and whether it's wearing something like a necklace or some rings, any kind of jewelry, what's out there for them?
Okay, so I found this brand. It's called Jet Set Candy, and I'm absolutely in love. It's no secret that I love to travel. So this is also a great gift for a parent of a graduate who wants to maybe showcase and be excited about where their kid attends school. But the thing that's so neat is that it's so unique and so detailed that they have luggage tags from locations. So your kid's going to school in, you know, California. There's the exact city that they're going to be in the luggage tag. Maybe they're studying abroad. And so the thing with this jewelry that is so great is you can see the details. Just take a look at that little passport book. It even opens and there's stamps inside of it. And then there's, you know, little globes and they're mailing sporting one of their bracelets where you can put a charm, maybe collect from every city that you going to if you're traveling on a gap year. But the thing that's just so great is it's sterling silver, they have solid gold, and they also have gold vermeil. So it's definitely jewelry that's going to last. And it becomes that conversation when you're out and about. Why are you wearing, you know, Chicago? That's my hometown. That's where I'm from. But I love being here in Florida for school right now because the sun's out. Or whatever your story may be, you can tell it through jewelry. And then you'll have that forever, which is a great keepsake as well.
Okay, now we want to show off our school spirit, whether it's toddlers, teens, getting ready for the big day could mean a really big deal. How can they do that?
Well, you know, Christina, the graduation gown covers a lot of the outfit, you know, for the most of the day. So one of the ways to show your flair is through your nails and even your toenails, right? So we love Olive and June because you can pick out your school color. They have so many fun and vibrant colors, and you can do your manicure or pedicure at home. They have these great sets that come complete with everything that you need to do a pedicure. They even have this wedge that makes it so much easier. You can see in the picture, Kirsten's getting a pedicure from her mom that makes it so much easier to do a pedicure at home. And they have all the files and serums to make your nails look fabulous. Now, we did it with a group of our little girlfriends, and they picked out all their fun colors. And then they even picked out some of Olive and June's stickers. So just a fun way to show your school spirit. I'm wearing the instant manis, and oh my goodness, I highly recommend this, especially for the graduate or for the attendees of the graduation parties. It's that time of the year where you don't have enough time to go to the salon, and this is the perfect solution. You just pop these on, and these have lasted me all week, which is great.
The cool thing is you guys sent over one of those kits here, as you can see. So these are the nail polishes that came in that kit, and they also have this separate box here on the side that, like you mentioned, seems to have just about everything you would need. Nail file, nail clippers are inside of this bag as well. There's a little nail polish remover tub in here. So, I mean, really, there isn't much that you need that is not in here. There's a foot serum in here, too. So just about anything you need is in here. Really cool. So we're gonna kick things off over to our keepsake cookies, which is actually the other item we have here on our table, which is a really cool box as well. Go ahead and explain how people can personalize this gift too.
Okay, so I love this. Who doesn't love a special treat when it comes in the mail? And this is Kyrie's cookies. And I love Dr. Kyrie's story. Yes, she is a doctor. So it makes it even all the more special. She started these originally as a keepsake box, and she would send her cookies over to the military overseas. And it was a place that they could keep their letters. So that way they had them all in one place and could revisit them, but then also got their, you know, delicious cookies that she sent her way. As she continued working and being out in the workplace, she saw other needs and decided that everyone should have a keepsake box. And so that is part of her brand. Every time you order cookies, they will come in the Kyrie's Cookies keepsake box. Now, we've taken it a step further. It's graduation time. Well, let's put our alma mater on there. Let's put our fraternity or sorority burned right into the wood of the box, which is so fantastic. You can see Mayling's holding hers up there, and it even has her name on it. It matches, you know, with her fun diploma. They're also really cool. That can be the centerpiece. Maybe you're inviting people over after graduation and you want to, you know, be excited about where your child's headed off to school. You can put that as a center, and then their cookies are just amazing. We had to send you some, Christina. You had to try them firsthand. And of course,
we got the really cool keepsake box, which we were all really stoked about. We're like, what's inside the box? And so, of course, it comes with like different cookie flavors, different kinds. I had to get an early peek, and I couldn't help myself. There's macadamia nuts, so I had to open it up and just take a piece. So if you hear me a little bit coughing in the background, that's what it was. I was trying to stuff my face really fast to try the cookie, and they are so good, so delicious.
And they're, you know, they don't have any preservatives in them. They're made with love. And I can't speak highly enough about Kyrie's cookies and how great this is for any celebration in the future. If you want to just make it a little bit extra of a touch and have that keepsake box where now you can have, you know, letters from home, or maybe you take a handful of your special items at your house and you bring those with you and you have your box to remember.
Mm-hmm. Well, Kelli and Mayling, always a pleasure having you guys on, giving us the latest and greatest on, in this case, graduation gifts and what people can look forward to, just to personalize that gift a little bit more. If people want more information, where can they find you guys?
Absolutely. They can head to familyentourage.com, where we believe the most important entourage is your family.
And we've got links and pictures and direct access to help you design or do anything that you'd like with any of the products.
Sounds great. Well, thank you guys so much. Have a great one.
Thank you.